breakfast.
Second way. If the lady, if any lady married before, ask her how many camels for her. Because I saw her face. How? Because I can ask her how old are you. Before 20 or younger than 20 or bigger? 16? 16 now, 10 camels. But if I will go to marry, why I will give it her 10 camels? I can wait 3 or 4 years when she will be old.
Pregnant.
But whatever, I have wife and I have daughter. I don't want to marry anymore.
You can give her 10 camels? Yes, we bring two.
One wife is two problem. The wife is problem, she's problem, and the mother of wife, she's big problem.
I have a question. You can choose like another woman to be your wife from another country, from another
another religion.
Yes. From German, from Austria. Poți să alegi din unde vrei tu, din Germania, din Pakistan, din unde vrei tu.
But it should be reason. I can marry four wives, but it's not just for sex, no.
She must change the religion, if she comes from Germany or from...
No, but my kids, the kids, they will be Muslim.
Okay.
If I would like to marry one more time, it's many reasons except sex. For example, if I found a poor girl, she has no family, she can't, she has no work, I can marry her to protect her. If I have wife and she can give it me kids, or she can talk, I can marry another one to give the kids. Many reasons.
And he is not scared like the first one to kill each other.
If I have four
because
wives,
she's jealous.
They all the time they fighting, but the last they make unite and they fighting with the men. They be friends and they fighting with the men.
You have only one? You have only one?
Yes. If I have four wives, if somebody have four wives, he must live honest with everybody. If I buy gift for anyone, for example necklace, I must buy
four.
The same gift for everybody. If I sleep or if I make sex with one, I must make sex with another and another.
In the same night?
No, it's not.
Come on. You and me. You help me, I help you. You call my neighbor, come on, help me. I have another two.
Third way, if any lady married before and she wants to marry one more time, if her husband did or she get divorced. Second way, yes. And she wants to marry one more time, she must wear this necklace, but this she must wear a necklace with two stones. One green because she wants to marry, another one black. Black is mean she's married before.
Uh-huh. Like from India, they put black and...
Third way, if she has kids, and if she wants to marry one more time, she must wear this necklace, but this time it's three stones. One green because she wants to marry, one white because she... One green because she wants to marry, one black because she's married before, and the one white for kids. She must tell everybody how many kids she has. If she has, for example, five kids, she must wear five white stones for kids and one green and another.
Combinate,
but small stone, not big stone and to be heavy, you understand? All of that before our religion or before Islam. After Islam or after our religion, men and the girl, they must sit together before get marriage and they must talk together. They must see the face each other. After that, they can decide if they will continue marry or not. The girl, she can refuse if she don't like the man, and the man, he can refuse. If you will go to marry, we must sit together. If she don't like me, she can say no. If I don't like her, I can say no. I can say no. It's no problem.
This is the new.
No, it's in the religion. I told you before Islam. Okay? And if we will get divorced, we have two different cases. First, if the man decides to divorce by himself. Second, if the woman asks it from the man divorce. If I have wife.
But if he don't want to divorce?
If she want and he don't want,
yes,
she can go to the
lawyer.
Government, yeah, lawyer, and she will get.
Uh-huh.
If somebody. If the man like to divorce and he give it his wife, for example, gold or flat, for them they give the girl is camel. But for us, or in the city, or where it's civilization, we give our girl is gold, flat, or money. Okay. If I give it my. If somebody give his wife, for example, flat, after that he decide to divorce by himself, she will take this flat, she will not give it him anything back, you understand? But if the woman asks from the man divorce,
she lose everything.
Yeah, she must give it him everything. For that, many girls, they're using this rules. A few years ago, six or seven years ago, before the problem between Egypt and the Russian, was here more than 25% from our nation here or population in Hurghada, they are Russian or and Ukrainian girls.
Opa.
They came,
and German
like,
also.
I'm German, but Russian and Ukrainian, it was
too much.
Yeah, they came like tourists, after that they decided to stay and work.
And after when Arabian, through, this the Arabian
they,
girl,
they go to, they looking for the man to marry.
Yeah.
And they ask.
Wow.
And they ask you a lot of money.
Yeah.
I had work in a Russian company, my name Coral Travel or Odium. The girl, she came from Ukraine. When she know this rules, she looking for the man to marry. In 1.5 years, she get married 3 times.
Oh my God.
And now she have 2 flats. That's and 1 car, and she don't want to marry anymore. She asked them a lot of money. After that, when they get married, she make a lot of problem, or she go outside, walk or discotheque, and she make relationship with another man. When he feel poor and divorce, she take this money and go looking for another one.
Where that she?
It looks like everywhere the girls, they are danger.
Yeah, dangerous.
Yeah, we call them danger, and they call them clever.
No, my. For me, it's like a demon, like a devil. They come in and...
Tell them thanks for your attention and tell...
Now, thank you to them.
You're welcome. Take your stuff and let's go to ride the camel.
Incredible.
Call him if you need help. You can call each other.
No,
don't forget to subscribe.